Yan guys, I'm cooking pechay, kinisang pechay. Bali, sibuyas, bawang at kamatis. Ginisa ko yung pechay. Tapos, I put the tofu, fried tofu. I cut into cubes. And then, halo-halo. Halo-halo until mix together. And then put the oyster sauce, mamacita. So it looks more tastier. Also add some pink salt. Healthy. This is a healthy salt. Good for the health. And then to put pepper. Pepper to taste. Okay, and then mix up. Mix up until wait to cook the veggies. Maybe for about 5 minutes is done. I will cover first for a while to boil. And then wait for 5 minutes. And now we will check. And then the pechay is done. It's so yummy. Good for dinner time. This recipe is very simple, huh, guys. Is healthy because of tofu and tomato and pechay. That's all guys. Thank you for watching.